Today is day 133 of my 365 day challenge. So check it out and I hope you like it. I'm going to show you why the four jacks are the most ambitious cards in the deck. We're just going to flip it all over like this. I'm going to take the four jacks right here. So I have got the three indifferent cards here. I'm going to place it over the first jack. Now when I push, it actually acts as like a little lift. So I now have got the jack right here on the top of the cards.
Wow.
Pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Put the jack there, so I've got the three cards here, and I'm going to place it on top of the second jack. When I push, it acts as like a little lift. So you won't believe it, but the jack is now on the top. It's no longer on the bottom, but it is right here on the top.
That's cool.
So I'm going to take these three indifferent cards. I'm going to push. When I push, you'll never guess what happens.
Does it come to
the jack jumps to the top?
A miracle!
So that's all three jacks that have jumped to the top. I'm gonna take these three cards here, place it on the final jack. You will never guess what happens. You won't be able to predict.
Let me use my psychic mind powers. It's gonna come to the top when
I'm
you push them.
Push.
Yeah.
And the jack jumps.
Told you.
But not only does the jack jump to the top, but we actually have all four jacks right here, which means that these three cards here are now different cards. Boom. Guys, I hope you're enjoying it. Don't forget, hit subscribe and stay tuned for tomorrow's video.